the 13th of March, 2023. Over $30 million worth of Funkos are headed to the landfill. The company that makes Funko Pop collectibles is in so much trouble it's preparing to throw hundreds of thousands of its pop culture-inspired figurines into the garbage. Funko revealed the plans in a recent earnings call filled with so much bad news its stock price fell off a cliff the next day.